And welcome back to Flexible Games, where we are playing Going Medieval. And yeah, I'm thinking this is going to be tough. Armor glinted and pennants fluttered, each bearing three white crosses as they prayed, then they purged the faithless. The church was merciless, as it was fanatical. Oh, great. So we are expecting 12 lovely people coming to attack us. Just great. Now, the big question is, from where will they attack? Let's see. Okay. Now, I can have all my people. Oh, manage. Draft. Everybody's drafted. I think we have all shields. Yeah, we just managed to get all shields ready to go rock and roll. Okay. Can I just, like, click them over here? No. I've gotta select them. So select those guys. Oh no. Why? Everybody come over here. Not everybody listened. Everybody comes over here. Why you no listen? Lame. Okay, we need Gastinard up here, Z here, Tama here, Doug's over here, Flower here. No, Flower here, Flower. Here. I put doors on and up in here. Lit dragon here. Where are they going? Oh, they're going north. Okay, so they're gonna where are they headed? Do not know. They're like down here. I think they're gonna come up right over here. There he is. Who are you shooting? Where do you guys think you're going? Go get him, wild man. Where? Yeah. Let's not chase him to the end of time. That's not a good idea. One lone guy getting away. He can tell all of his other folks, don't mess with that group. They are mean and nasty. So you can see there was a way up right there. I didn't know. So yeah, the lovely moat that I built here, I definitely want to cut that off right in there. Okay, everybody is still drafted. I really wish there was like an undraft all button. I'm surprised, you know, nobody else has wished that. All right, everybody is victorious. I don't know if anybody got too injured. That was a pretty decent defense. It's one of my better defenses. And I have no idea what kind of armor or flimsiness all of this stuff is, so I'm just gonna allow all, and yeah, we should. Oh, there's a good wooden shield, nice. Anything good and below is gonna be recycled. 7 bones. I don't need bones. I really don't. I have enough bones. In between episodes, I was attacked by a very large pack of wolves. I mean, it was not an insignificant number of wolves. Yeah, that gave me a lot of meat. Like, a lot. If I can get down here. Yeah, basically this whole area right in here, this whole section that I'm highlighting with my mouse, this was all meat at the end. And I've gone through and I've smoked a whole bunch of it. Yeah, these smokers have been going nonstop for days and days. And as you can see, I have started building out the access point over here, except I completely ran out of limestone. Like, yeah, I'm going through so much limestone, it's painful. And all my folks are resting up now. Good times. I've been flying through the timing here. I planted a bunch more. Like a bunch more flax. Oh, I don't know what. Why is there a meat right out here? I don't get that. There's like iron out here. Everybody just sort of dropped what they were doing when I broke them in. So hopefully this new day will fix a bunch of that. I built two more pyres as well. I'm going to have to move these guys eventually. As you can see, my main road here kind of gets in the way. I'm going to have to redo this stockpile as well. I might do a stockpile closer to the base. Let's do this down here. Default stockpile. Well, I was going to do a house right here. I don't really need a house right there, though. This is really close to all of my crafting. Yeah, we're going to do a stockpile. 10 by 10. This, clear. We are going to do, let's go waste, rotten meat, vegetable, let's just do all of the waste. Rotten meat, vegetable, rot, and ash. Okay, all of the waste. And then up here, ooh, and bone. We might want to do bone too. Yeah, let's do bone as well. That probably under materials. No? Carcass. Animal. Bones. Human, no bones there. So, no carcasses, because we slaughter those, but bones, yes. Anything else jump out at me? No, it doesn't. Okay. So over here, I can go clear all. Oh, sticks is fine. Clear all on that. And then sticks is not really in the way. I'll leave sticks there for now. But clearing all of these. If I just delete the stockpile, they won't actually move it, I don't think. Maybe they would. No, maybe they would. Because it would technically be on the ground at that point, and then they could move it over here. Yeah, let's try that. Let me deconstruct. There we go. Now we're moving some stuff. You can tell there's a little bit of hitches here and there. It's a lot to run at this speed. It's like all my traps will reset. Excellent. I'm really glad it doesn't cost anything to reset those. No, I don't want it. I want the bones. Let's forbid that. Flimsy. I mean, for a crusade, that was not They were not well equipped. We got some good stuff in there, but not really much of anything. Yeah, that was pretty bad. All right, now we're moving some bone and some rot. Ooh. Harvest. Shrooms. We haven't had shrooms in a while. Hay decomposed, yeah. All my hay decomposes. I mean, it's roughly a year that decomposes. That's why I have this itty-bitty little grass patch right here. Just to keep that stocked. We don't go through a lot of it, but I want to make sure we keep some on hand. It's so funny that they're doing all this stuff around first and not actually mining the stuff that would give me the most. I wonder if the, it takes years for these bones to disappear. Years and years and years. Unfortunately. I put a little temporary stockpile out here to keep them from having to run all the way back here to drop the clay off. In the new update, again, it's experimental. You can add priorities onto your stockpiles. And then we'll attempt to fill the higher priorities first. So I could put this, you know, I could have had this stockpile as a lower priority and this as a higher priority. And then once they were done with their main amount of mining and I, you know, basically filled this stockpile up with things, then I could swap. I could swap them and they'll actively try to push things into a higher priority. Coffee, you need to be making shields, buddy. Superior wooden shield. Well, at least there's one in the stockpile now. Do I not have... I definitely have shields in here. Superior wooden shield. Superior wooden shield. Why? Why is this not showing I have three shields? When I have, in fact, three shields. Isn't that weird? What's, like, why? That's so weird. Whoa, what did you just drop, sir? I don't know. I couldn't click on it fast enough. All right, our first harvest. Once we get this flax, that first thing of flax is going to just inundate us with linen. So I've got this one up here that can do linen. I've got this enormous one in here that is basically only textiles. So I've got lots of space. Lavish meal decomposed. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Those should not be decomposing whatsoever. Huh. Because the other thing that uses linen also is the medical thing. These higher and more advanced ones require medical input. Why? Are we... All right, we are finally starting to pump out some more major amounts of limestone here. That's good. All right, now it's bedtime again. So, continuing on the construction, I need to, first of all, probably chop some of these trees so they're not in the way. So I can actually see what I'm doing. Good analyzer. I want to know why. There's a bunch of good rated stuff in here. Smelt items for metal. Edit. Flimsy to good. And everything. So I. What? Paused. Smelt items for metal. This should be smelting all these good level stuff. How about you? Flimsy to good. You can see, like, hatchet, all that kind of stuff. Is all that stuff also in here? Yeah, it's also in. Why? I don't know. To this day, I don't know. I wish one of my other smiths would actually do something. What is going on? Whoa, did you see that? Did you see those shenanigans? We're gonna slow it down here. He was like dropping off and picking up and dropping off and picking up. Summer clothes. Yay, we're getting some clothes now. How much iron do I have? Oh yeah. We've actually got a huge surplus of iron right now. There we go. Now we're. I don't know why this thing wasn't. Wasn't doing its thing. Oh, this is paused. Well, that, you know, I'm sure I had a few people yelling at me. Smithing 20. Wildman has to be 20 by now. 31. That would be a yes. Great axe. Production idle. He's currently sewing something. I might need like a store. These don't really do it. I might make this just a giant warehouse of clothing. I really have no other use for this one up here. And it'd be a good spot to put all the clothes. Because once I have like a really nice batch of summer clothes and a really nice batch of winter clothes, the transition between the two are gonna be, you know, it's gonna be messy. So they're gonna wanna drop, you know, whenever the seasons transition, they're gonna wanna drop whatever it is they're wearing for the next season. It's good that I'm able to cut down all this stuff, because, man, it was getting crazy. All right, Gastonard is finally. Ooh, I got some steel. Nice. So what is his smithing? I'm trying to build up his smithing skill. I mean, it's not bad. It's very, very slow. What is he making? You are gonna attempt a great axe. I really don't think you should, Mr. Gastonard. That's a lot of material. Well, I guess he can't anyway. Yeah, he can't anyway. Only a high level smith can do that. Do we have anybody that can do tailoring? Tailoring. 28, 19, 31. I can reduce Wildman's tailoring because we have a couple other highly skilled people. Yeah, Doug's here is a phenomenal tailor. What is Wildman doing? He's drinking. We have so much alcohol, like so much, so much. We are in no danger of running out of that stuff. Crazy how slow this is. Production speed inside spare room. Yeah, I'm not sure. We could do another research. Fermenting would allow us to make vinegar, although we don't really need vinegar. Armor, I don't really need plate armor. Crossbows, however, I want crossbows. Yeah. Okay, let's see what the bullier. Okay. Carpentry 20. Carpentry 20. Heavy crossbow. Wow, it's like the same cost. Oh, it's a little bit more expensive. But we're gonna do that until you have not 10. 3. Edit. So I think only copy 34, 7, 7, 14, 13. Yeah, only cup of coffee will actually do that, which is good. And that will chew up some mechanical components, which will then trigger these to actually make mechanical components. All right, summer clothes. We actually have quite a few summer clothes. Fine wool, winter, summer. Fine. Okay, so what I want to do is set up, and it's a little late in the day to do this. Manage. So apparel, I want to do edit apparel, add a new. This is going to be fine summer. Let's do fine plus summer. Fine plus meaning fine and greater. Fine. And I want to make sure we have, 50 to 100 hit points. Clothing. Not winter. Certainly not winter. Fine summer. Okay. We're going to add another new. This is going to be fine plus winter. And we're going to again increase the hit points, and it's going to be fine plus flawless, and it's going to be winter. Okay. Now that I know how that works, sturdy leather winter clothes. So you can see the hit points on these clothings. Now, I don't know whether to get them naked, but we're gonna go fine plus summer. Fine plus summer. Decline plus summon. So these are all. All the force equipped ones, it seems. So then what I want to do is set up another. See, this is my clothing teardown. I'm going to pause it. I'm going to do another one of these, right? Dismantle items. But what we're going to do is we're going to break down everything. And I'm going to do all qualities, but only 50% or lower hit points. Okay. So this will break everything down that is currently bad. 0 to 50% hit points. And now I probably got a whole bunch of, sturdy leather winter clothes. I'm probably got a bunch of these laying around in various places in my base. It kind of sucks that they just drop it and you just got to go, oh, well, we'll get it next time. See, there's another one. Good wool. See, this is a good one, but look at the hit points. Yeah. So having a separate condition on that, because this one is flimsy to good with regardless, but this one is all qualities but low hit points. Because I'm going to start racking up, clothing in here. That's going to be really low hit points, and I don't want to do that. Now, do we have a bunch of naked people running around here? I don't know, but it's going to be important. What are you making? Oh, our first. Oh, we have heavy crossbows. Let's see what the stats are on this. That's a superior crossbow. That's a fine. There's a heavy. All right, so 3.9, 3.09, same range, same precision, higher hit points. Okay, nice. You just can't, I expected. Ooh, pause. The great axe got done. Oh, what is this one? It's a good one. Oh, darn. It's just a good one. 5 DPS. Noice. 15 melee needed to even use it. Yep, and he's immediately going to break it down. Don't you love that? Like, this guy worked 4 days trying to build one of those things. And gets it done and immediately gets smelted down back to ingots. That would be disheartening, to say the least. All right, so we're building up our crossbows. We should be getting our first major batch of linen cloth is pending, which is going to overwhelm a lot of this stuff. One of the things I want to do is expand this zone to be out here. I don't want to waste any of this potential space. All right, we're going to be fermenting. Oh no, wild manas. Gotta build up the mechanical components that I used for those crossbows. Now, do those crossbows have a limit? Look at that, 5.32 DPS, superior longbow, fine longbow. I had somebody here using a short bow. Yeah, short bow for Tama. And your marksman is only level 2. Well, that would be why you're on a short bow. Fine crossbow. 2 DPS. 2.12 DPS. Is it skill? Marksman 2. Marksman 1. I wonder if that, how much of a difference that makes. Gastinard. Marksman, that definitely makes a difference. I'll say, so Gastinard, I want him to transition to, oh, you need Marksman 15 for that. Okay. Marksman 15. One, two, two. 15. Let's see what this guy can do. Oh, he's sleeping. Good lord. If I trigger the grab, he's gonna get out of bed and it's gonna interrupt his, you know, his precious beauty sleep. And it's gonna be grumpy all day, and I don't want his grumpy Z. I just don't. Let him sleep. Can we bust through here? And everybody up? Can everybody get up, please? There we go. Fine, heavy crossbow. He should drop his. Bingo. So what is kind of damage he's able to do now? 4.08 DPS. I don't know why that precision goes down, but it is what it is. So fine longbow. Barely damaged. I don't know if that was actually a better amount of damage or not. Weird. All right, Linen is coming in now. So, yeah, Doug's is our summer clothes guy. Yeah, I'm gonna do this up here. So I'm gonna pause it. Default stockpile. We're gonna go that big. Clear all. Apparel. Clothing. Fine to flawless. No shackles, please. No shackles. I don't care about hats. Unless people like them. No, I might as well. Wide straw hat. I'm not sure what the straw hats do. Anybody out there, let me know what they actually do. That would be nice. All right, so our linen is going to be piling up here fast. What happened to all of our... Oh, you know what? Yeah, I picked up... Yeah, okay. I picked up that crossbow and immediately triggered. Okay, what's everybody's clothing look like? Still on... Winter clothes. So I'm going to need a lot of clothes in order to superior summer, winter armor. Oh. Is that fine? It is. Winter. So yeah, I'm going to transition this to no clothing. And no hats. I don't need any hats. Warfare armor. Body armor. So yeah, we'll keep the armor down here, but clothing will go up into this warehouse up here. Just all the people are working hard. I think Z is a pretty decent tailor. He is. Not the best. Doug's would be better. I could even go over here and go pause summer until you have. That's five. Summer close. I mean, I've got 12 people on me now. I think it's 12. So let's just go 12. Edit. Everything is possible. And this should hopefully encourage Doug to come over here and start making some stuff. Because he's a high level tailor as well. I really wish the hats told you why you would want to build them. Like, do they cool you off? Do they help in the least? Or is it just a fashion statement? Cruising around with them. Hey, look at that. I'm building up my limestone again. Excellent. Let's get some more digging going on here. Ooh, I see limestone underneath there, too. It's a good sign. I picked the right spot. All right, well, that is going to have to do it for this episode. And I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.